SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to stop sharing focus status on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've ever been in a conversation with someone and you saw a message at the bottom of the screen that said that they had their notifications silenced, then this was because of a setting called Share Focus Status. While this can be helpful so that people realize that you're not going to be responding right away, it might be information that you don't want to share. So if you think that you have focus status sharing enabled and you would like to turn it off, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Focus option, and then you can choose Focus Status at the bottom of this screen. Now, if you'd like to stop sharing your focus status in every focus mode, then you can tap the button to the right of Share Focus Status to turn it off. Or if you would like to customize which focus modes are able to share your focus status, then you can do so on this list here. So for example, I have Do Not Disturb turned off, which means that when I'm in the Do Not Disturb focus mode, I'm not sharing my focus status. But if I'm in personal focus mode, then I would be sharing my focus status.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.